My name is Dennis O'Keefe, and I'm a 20-year-old DJ that comes from Dalby in rural Queensland, Australia.
Playing a gig at our place in Brisbane should be good. Weather's looking awesome. Feeling pretty good about it all.
DJing started off for me as a bit of a hobby late in 2010 to combat all the free time that came about after surgery. I first became interested one day just when I was mucking around on a set of decks at a mate's place and decided that I was keen to grab a set for myself. Preference for genres are recent underground trends such as Moonbaton and trap music, genres that have both risen in recent times from spots such as LA. When I'm behind the decks, I try to use the energy and movement behind these forms of music to interact with the crowds. If I could play with anyone in the world, it would have to be my favourite producer, Dylan Francis. His taste in music and production always seems to be aligned with everything I love about electronic music and the interaction of foreign sounds. Leading up to any gig, I like to relax by doing things such as having a few drinks with mates, hanging out by the pool, or playing some backyard footy.
Saturday night in Brisbane.
The best advice I could give to DJs is to really push what they're interested in and really spend the time and effort behind the scenes learning the skills required.
Sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.